speak?
Sati Adi ko Jai Bhim Lal Salam!
Jai Bhim Lal Salam!
Hello, myself Aditya. I am an integrated first year. I'm doing political science. First of all, I would like to thank everybody who has been like supporting us from outside, who has been like collecting the bail money and everything, going to the court, accepting and like suffering the policemen, everything for what they have been doing. I would like to thank all of them. But the thing is, whatever they have been doing, whatever we have been doing, it's just our struggle. It's our struggle, it's not our protest. So let us not romanticize our struggle. Let us not celebrate our struggle. Let us come back to the protest. This is the time to protest. We can't be sticking on to whatever happened. This has been done for like generations. People have been suffering this for long. Then I will like, I saw a Muslim person. He has been in under trial for 13 years. 13 years of under trial. In solitary confined. I can't be speaking of them. I can't. So that's the reason I can't talk about jail. I can't talk about my experience in jail. Whatever I experience is nothing. There have been people experiencing this for a long, long time. And that is what Rohit Vimla wanted to tell to us. Wanted to tell us. That is what Rohit Vimla wanted to tell us. He is not like. He actually slapped every one of us. That was his ultimate, that was the ultimate political, that's the political statement he did. So let us at least try to understand. Understand the kids that have been arrested for pickpocketing and is made to sweep and clean other jail inmates' room. How are we supposed to, how can we able to talk for them? How will we understand them? So it's like, it's a very long way and we have to move very long. It's a very long way. Aparavu is not our ultimate enemy. Aparavu is our first enemy. Taking out Aparavu will be just one step. We'll be doing our first step. So let's go out. We have to go out. Let us not stay inside Hyderabad Central Jail. Let us go out. So that's the only thing I want to say. So thanks everybody. Thank you.
Thanks.